Now we have a number featuring the Conway Hall ashtray. It's a version of Come Home to Roost at Last. It's a version of a composition by the blues singer Ida Cox entitled Last Smile Blues.